Hello, 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 and welcome back to Silver League Hero. My name is Esmeshes, and here we go. So, last game sucked, but check it out. Donster's back. He was the cat from the last game, and he's the cat this game, so hopefully things go pretty well. I'm playing some Lux with Jin. I'm going up against Ash and Thresh. Hopefully it works out. They're going to Vi, though. Ooh, that's scary. And Swain, which I'm still out on whether or not he's really good right now, or he just takes a lot of skill to play. So I'm not entirely sure. We also got Yoho Pirate playing Gangplank, which is hilarious to me. Oh man. Just want this to go well because silver, lower tier silver has been fun, but I am already tired of it. Hopefully Lawbringer and the Volibear here can support us and get us out of here. I still need to win either two or three games to get to my Silver 4 promo. And hopefully it's two. But it's just been up and down, up and down. I was on that eight game, I think it was seven or eight game winning streak that got me from Silver 5 to Silver 4, and then just I keep having this up and down scenario going on right now, and it's getting annoying. Stop there. Jin gives a good leash. All he has to do is auto attack. Oh, swing top. Oh yeah, swing top. The Xerath is gonna go mid versus Cat. Grab. Oh yeah. Should have waited until she engaged the G, until she threw out the punch. God damn it. Alright, thank you, Cat. Oh, fuck off, man. Gonna act like you're five. Thresh. Shit. Jin, chill the fuck out. Jesus Christ. Okay. Go back in. Okay, go, 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 go. Come on, you can do it! You can do it! I believe! Oh no, she got stuck. Or something. God, she's so far ahead right now. Okay, hopefully we can recover. Just play a little bit safer versus Vi. She's got a ton of damage. Yeah, he's got 63 damage on her. Hopefully Gangplank can just start snowballing. Right now, but Stop typing and focus. Maybe I should start panning by. Okay. No, just stop trying to gank Swain, it's not working. He knows you're there. And he's probably gonna die now. Yep. Let's get a kill. Really needed that. Okay, finish that. Finish this. Let's get started at the moment. Laser, it's pretty big. As soon as I get in range. God, calm down. Grip. Help. Oh God, I mistimed it. Please don't. Killed again. I'm just gonna put mid lane right now. We'll farm that. Because if I can get the snare on him, then. He's 5 to 2, she's 6 to 2. I need to play way safer. There's the 2B swing. Grip. Gank by everybody. Barrel. Fucking hell. If I can just die, whatever. Because they're gonna jump you. Or don't. Don't listen. Why? Why go in there? Why? You're really full of yourself. Everyone's fault but mine. I hate that mentality. God knows why. There. Rip. Yeah. That was close. Because I really ruined your relating phase. Bye, Stufed. Alright, why'd you throw him towards us? People, don't be assholes. Just ruins the gaming experience for everybody else. No, it's just farming knowledge, so. I'm trapped under a tower, but I really didn't do much. Thank you. heal so much. Where's that healing coming from? Oh crap. Gets me. There we go. Oh, great. That's it. Get him. Do it. The same number of times as Jin had a one kill below, but I've also got more than double his assists. Why they ditch us? Grip, get around. Why are you going in? That was ballsy. There you go. Katarina, it's all yours. Yep. My pressure. We've actually managed to turn this around. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Rip.
Nice. That. Get the barrel. Nice. Yeah, so still. Oh, is he? Oh. Yep. Oh. Forgetting to upgrade the freaking sweeper. Alright, two inhibs down. And one inhib exposed. Yeah, we can totally win this. Just kind of play it smart. Nice. Okay, toss him out of my thing. There we go. Oh, crap. I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. Was that Miami? Or was that the original CSI? I can't remember. Which one of them used that song? Yeah, whatever. Is Catful built? Nope, not yet. Goodbye, friend. Gee. Oh, you're probably better. Don, don't be a dick. Yeesh. Alright, I'll see you next time.